Hey, what's up guys? Hope you all are doing well and welcome to our esports club. In today's video, I'm gonna be talking about Godlike's new BGMI roster, which is not a big surprise. Here, have a look. We all knew Godlike was on its way to hire the old TSM FTX roster, and here we are. So before jumping right into the topic, I want you guys to like the video and subscribe to our channel as it really helps us to grow and is also highly appreciated. So without wasting much time, let's get right into the topic. So, Godlike Esports recently announced their new BGMI roster. It's nothing new. Like, it's been already leaked from Hevan's livestream and was also later on confirmed by Krunten on his livestream. So, basically, the new Godel BGMI roster is none other than the old TSM FTX India roster. Abhijit Harishchandra, aka Ghatak, is their coach and their fifth as well. Suraj Nityanand, aka Neo, is their entry fragger and assaulter. Jonathan Jude, aka Jonathan, is their assaulter. Abhishek Chaudhary, aka Z God, is their support player. And Vivek Abbas, aka Clutch God, is their in-game leader. Since departing TSM FTX India, Jonathan has stated that the players will be sticking together, which has turned out to be true. The players went through a rough journey when TSM decided to release their current BGMI roster. This BGMI roster was announced on 26th August after being without a team for 2 months now. Jonathan teasing about his new boot camp was failed miserably on his live stream as people already knew about his upcoming future.
So guys, आज ये last day है मेरे घर से stream करते हुए. ठीक है, मेरे घर से लास्ट दिन है स्ट्रीम कर रहे क्योंकि मुझे XYZ बूट कैंप पे जाना है, टेम्परेरी बूट कैंप. तो आपको पता है क्या गाइस, बताओ जरा चैट में कौन सी किधर जा रहा हूँ मैं. क्या बोलते हो, क्या बोलते हो, गॉडल बूट कैंप. अरे नहीं यार गाइस,
रूमर्स बिगेन टू सर्कुलेट दैट गॉडलाइक वाज अबाउट टू साइन द रिलीज्ड प्लेयर्स एंड हियर वी आर राइट नाउ. नाउ द रूमर्स बीन ट्रू. Playing under the banner of Godlike Esports, expectations are high from this team, and we do believe that they will stand up to the expectations. Since the roster has been released by TSM, the former group has went through a lot ups and downs. their former manager Sid Joshi had announced his new journey as he was hired by SATUL as their manager. If you're one of the guy who is unaware about this situation, we have already covered about this situation in our video, so you might wanna check that. While Sid was on his way to achieve his new targets and dreams, the former roster was left alone or less. Even in this tough time, the former roster didn't have any uproars with each other, and we are happy to see them under a great organization like Godlike. And we also hope they will perform their best in the upcoming future. And yeah, that's pretty much it about this video. Do leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more content like this in the future. Also, do leave a comment about how you feel that this lineup will perform ahead and what are your expectations. We would love to read them. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll see you guys in the next video. Till then, take care and bye bye.